Welcome back. At Lincoln's Government Day today, Lewis and Clark County Sheriff Leo Dutton gave Senior Deputy Robert Rivera the office's life-saving award. On February 29th, Deputy Rivera responded to a call where a man was choking and had no pulse. Rivera performed CPR while medical staff worked on removing the item the man was choking on. Though the call happened nearly 3 months ago, because of COVID-19, there was no award ceremony. That's why Rivera says he was a bit surprised to receive the award this morning.
Kind of got a congratulations a couple government days ago, and I thought that was going to be it. So this was a huge surprise to me. I was very honored to have most of my wife's family here, to have my children here, my mother and my brothers and sisters, and that who are first responders were here to all congratulate me. I was very blessed and honored.